power invested in me through the Commonwealth of Virginia and Martinsville City Public Schools, I now declare these seniors graduates.
Say, it's all good, girls.